Hey guys, it's Kira Idra with Kira's Art Journey, and this is daily drawing vlog number 7. Yes, I bet you're wondering what happened to number 6. I do not care for number 6 whatsoever. Ever. No. Number 6 was a big for me, because looking at an Erykah Badu picture on Pinterest, and man, I was like, oh man, I want to draw this. I have to put it into my drawing ideas category. So, as I did that, the day before, someone had posted in Zinebox, in one of those communities, like a manga thing, posted in there that they're going to do an art contest of a kitty lady. So I was like, okay, what if I can draw like Erykah Badu with the ears and whatnot? So I tried it, right? And this is what I came up with. Like, Kira, you can do better than that. It's like, with digital art, it is my, I have to work. With this is why I'm on this journey, to work on that. And so I got so frustrated with myself, I was like, forget everything, just flip the table, you know? So I was like, okay. I'm gonna try to get this picture, you know, and draw it again and see what's up. And I did it with pencil and paper, and this is what I got. It looks better. Don't mind the lid, I just added. It looks better than what this was. Sometimes I just want to just draw pencil and paper exclusively and just scan and ink from the computer, you know? And I'm like, no, I can't. I don't really want to do that. I really want to master being able to actually sketch how I sketch on paper, even though I need a lot of work on paper too. Well, traditionally, I do need a lot of work traditionally. My lines are just way better on paper than it is digitally. So that's my little rant for right now. And so this is what I'm gonna do for today's vlog. I'm gonna take what I did yesterday after my rant and ink over it here, color it, and give that to you guys for today. So thank you for watching, and enjoy the rest of this video. Sped up.
Mm-hmm.